What's up, you guys? It's your boy Kixamillion bringing you another reaction video to The Voice 2018 Blind Auditions. And today I'm gonna be reacting to Johnny Bliss's performance to Preciosa, Hispanic or Latino. And I'm excited because I think, if I'm not mistaken, it's been only twice in the TV show that two people have sang in Spanish, so I can't wait to see how that goes for Johnny. By the way, I love his name, Johnny Bliss. I was thinking like a Johnny Bravo type of character, but anyways, so let's get down to it. Hopefully you guys like it, and if you guys have any comments or anything that you want to input, go ahead and don't forget to comment below. And tell me what you guys think. And if you guys want me to react to other videos, let me know so I can go ahead and do that for you guys, okay? Well, without further ado, let's get down to it. All right.
Yo sé lo que son los encantos de Borinquen hermosa. Por eso la quiero.
He blocked Kelly.
Por siempre la llamaré.
Oh, she's gonna be mad.
Preciosa. Yo sé los pardos que cantan historia.
Oh, Lord.
No importa el tirano que te late con negra banda. Preciosa serás sin bandera.
Oh, man. Adam had to go there. He really, really had to go there. Just feeling it. Nice. Let's see what they think. Nice job, Johnny. That was really good.
It's red, I'm blocked.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much.
Wow.
What's your name?
I'm Johnny. Johnny Bliss.
Yes, Johnny Bliss.
Johnny Bliss.
Mm-hmm.
I like that.
That name.
I love that
name.
Shirt.
Yes.
You're the only one.
You can have it if you want.
You're the only one.
That shirt is ugly.
That was funny. That was funny. I'm gonna just tell you something real quick. I blocked Kelly.
That's cold. That's not cool.
I just want you to know, the second I heard you sing, I thought, okay, who's gonna stand in my way of this? If I could block everybody, I would have. I think that you have not only the voice that can go all the way here, but what I also believe is that there are those really rare moments where I can actually lose myself in something and feel something so incredible and overwhelming. And I had one with you. And so I thought to myself, man, all I want to do is be part of this guy's journey of what you're doing up there, because it was so, so special. So thank you very much.
He's selling it.
Thank you so much for those beautiful words.
And I only have one block, by the way. So I used it on you. That's it. I won't get another block the whole rest of the time.
Whoa.
That's strong.
It's wrong.
I can't even believe I'm looking at you right now. This is crazy.
Aww. I can't believe I'm looking at this.
You would have chosen Kelly.
Hey,
I'm
sometimes
so
we gotta do what we gotta do, man.
That's pretty evil.
I'm so sad that you are not on my team. and I believe this firmly in my heart, I feel like this music is missing from radio.
And you should also know this was a four-chair turn.
Yeah, this is a four-chair.
I mean,
well, until you blocked it, that doesn't count now.
It's still four chairs.
This is insane.
Johnny, did you come out the womb singing like that, or did you learn it? Because that seems like it's in you for lifetimes.
I'm from New York.
Okay. Yeah. I like the New York connection.
My whole family's from New York.
Okay.
My entire family. New Rochelle represent.
Not with that shirt, they not.
So it's
you should
always
not have
been
worn that shirt.
My passion to sing. Like, there's no plan B for me.
You were obviously put on this planet to do what you just did. I would love to get to know you better and to continue to bring out of you that greatness that's already inside and show the world what New York looks like. Huh. I do hope that you join
you
Team Alicia.
They're really
so that
going
the New York
in,
connection can continue to soar.
That was beautiful.
I'm excited, Johnny Bliss.
Johnny, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure you were singing about drinking beer and eating chicken fried steaks.
What?
Out on some dirt back road with me, hanging out, doing country things.
That sounded weird.
That was my, I don't care if it sounded weird, that was my fantasy.
Just say yes so he'll stop talking.
Yeah.
Maybe that's not what you were singing about, but it got me excited about your voice and about your performance, and I hit my butt. I just want you to know that. There's obviously a connection between you and Kelly, and I just want you to take that to account, that the guy down on the other end took that opportunity.
Took it away.
Took it away from you. You don't even get a chance to work with Kelly Clarkson.
We could have been beautiful, Johnny Bliss.
Kept you from having a four-chair turn
on the board. Don't listen to him.
You know, actually, what I was singing about was Puerto Rico. So.
Yeah. Yeah.
Puerto Rico se levantará de nuevo.
So, Johnny, who are you going to pick for that? Wait.
Oh, man.
This is very important to me, Johnny.
Kill it.
I feel
kill
like
it.
You should
what
know.
What are you going to do?
I was named after my Puerto Rican godmother, Alicia.
Oh, damn, she went there. Oh. She got it. She just won. Damn.
They really don't want it. She got it.
One of my favorite songs I ever wrote, it was important to me to do a version of it, be able to reach as many people as possible. It went, soy solo para ti y nada me hace feliz.
I would have melted.
Si no estás tú, baby. Si faltas tú, baby, yo quiero más vanidad. Si ya no será de más que el mundo es un vacío. Si me faltas tú.
Alicia's awesome. That was... She's the best. She's so good.
I wish you the best. The best. And really everything.
Wow.
Everything.
Thank you. Oh man, I would have chosen her. Sorry, Adam.
She got
I don't
off
think you have a
chair
chance.
And was like, Spanish. Like whatever you speak. I was like, that was the Kelly. Sexiest damn thing. I am married, but I'm telling you what, if I like women, I'd like Alicia. She was like. How are you not gonna pick her?
As amazing as that is, I can't refute that. I never would want to, but this is your picking a coach.
And you have lost.
I am a coach.
Okay, Johnny, it's time to pick your coach.
Alicia!
Alicia!
You say what you want.
Talk about passion right here.
I don't understand. All I hear is
Alicia!
Alicia!
In Jesus' name, I pick.
All right, you guys, that was really good. He killed it. He killed it. I am Latino myself, and having to see somebody sing in Spanish is nice. It's nice. It's a bit different, but the judges were just killing it. Well, I guess we have to wait and see who he picks when the show airs, or the episode. But I can't wait I can't wait to see who he picks. Either Alicia, I don't think he's gonna go for Adam, but we never know. I mean, they're full of surprises, but Alicia killed it. Alicia would have won my heart, and I love you, Alicia Keys. Johnny, you have a tough choice to make, but I think you'll do good with anybody. But yeah. All right, you guys, if you guys thought of this video and, well, I should say, give me your opinion on, you know, who do you think he's going to choose? Either Alicia, Adam, or Blake. Write down the comment on the comments below. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will be bringing you guys more reaction videos to The Voice 2018. And if you guys have any other suggestions about any other videos that you guys want me to make a reaction to, please let me know. And hope you guys have a great weekend. Yeah, it is a weekend. What am I gonna do? Maybe watch more reaction or videos. Okay, well, thank you for watching, you guys. Love you all, and thank you for being a part of my channel, and I appreciate it so much. Have a great night. Bye-bye.